changing, you know, that much as a result. But what would the world be like, you see, if we were no longer burdening each other with our fear, frustration, aggression, confusion? Or what would the world that we share together should the things be like if they were a different place?